Now, we got this band together about 8 or 9 months ago. Used to be every Monday night, I'd call up my buddy Bubba, this Bubba over here. I'd say, Bubba, what you doing? He'd say, sitting at home watching Murphy Brown reruns. I said, well, listen, let's go up to Stanleyville. Let's go to the Double Door. Let's go find some place to jam a little bit, you know? It's Monday night. You see all these Murphy Browns already. So it got to be like every Monday night, you know? We were out there cruising, looking for a little blues. So we decided that this process should have a name. So we decided to call it Cruising for a Bluesin'. Shop. You know? Figure that out. So eventually we ran out of places to go around and cruise and jam. So we came across Mark over here. I said, Mark, can we come in here Thursday nights and jam? Yeah, come on in. Come on in. Bring all your friends. They got any money? Jam. Y'all invited every Thursday night. We've had some outrageous jams going on. Outrageous. Say, come on, everybody. Tell you what we're gonna do. Gonna hop in a car, go looking for some blues. Might go down to the Double Door, see if we can learn some more. Maybe we'll come out with the fellas and jam some more. But cruise for a movie. Cruising for a blues, 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 cruising for a blues